It's Nate from Mike and Nate, and here we are again at The Breakdown.
The Breakdown.
Yeah, you know. Anyway, we've got two more awesome peeps with us here. What are you guys' names and where are you from?
I am Ben, and I'm from Grace E. Free Church from Huxley.
Huxley, sweet Huxley in the house.
Yeah.
Ooh, and then
what's and your... Sonia.
Okay. Are you also from Huxley?
I am.
Also Huxley.
Yeah.
That makes sense. Okay, so what did you guys take away from tonight?
We try to hide our sins from God because we might be embarrassed or like we might get rejected, but he always will know that our sins, so we might as well just confess them to him and to others.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, I never thought before about how important it was for our sins to be revealed, that in doing that, it brings light to it, and that's what actually heals us.
Right. Amen. Yeah. I there were so many good takeaways from tonight. Those were both very powerful. The thing that struck me that that Jared said was embracing confession is embracing healing. And boy, is that true. Jesus is light, and confessing our sin to him brings the light out, and that is a good thing. So thank you guys so much. Thank you guys for watching. Are you ready? Yep. The breakdown. Whew, nailed it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Jimmy Neutron.